Yoga.
Independent music in itself is not such a big industry.
People in India right now are delusional. Earn the audience.
India is too big a place for only Hindi music or English music. We are a continent.
I am fucking fed up of mediocrity.
It's not about good or bad music anymore.
It's the same shit every fucking day.
Enormous towering egos.
We're all pretty prejudiced and judgmental.
It's sort of a yin and yang.
Today's generation is quick fix.
I really feel that an artist needs to follow what they want to do.
I want to be a rock star.
Who the hell knows you if you're an unknown musician? Just being available doesn't mean things are going to be sold.
I should market myself like Lux.
Either Bollywood or this. Why can't people like both?
Is that Bollywood has a black hole tendency. It tends to suck you in.
Even if 90% listen to Bollywood, you still have a massive population that listens to something else.
It's okay to say that net pe dal do, but the net is so crowded.
The internet has taken over in a very big fashion.
Television pe slots hon, radio pe slots hon.
A whole lot of people have a long way to go.
You spend $2.99 on Angry Birds, but an album costs 99 cents on freaking iTunes.
Is this the scattering of pubs and a whole bunch of talented musicians?
It is very, very important for new bands to play as much as possible.
Can't be lazy and sit down at home and then say, pretty cool, I don't like
this. People need to buy music, people need to support. Come for gigs.
It's a band that works hard is the one that gets what it deserves. Finally getting the infrastructure in place to kind of make this from a scene to an industry, which is the transition that needs to happen.
Someone's going to notice you and give you that break.
People are more receptive to hearing original music.
I believe that dream come true.
Don't buy the bullshit and fight.
Attention, please. Give that song attention, please.